Hey everybody, welcome to Let's Play 109, which is TMNT Fall of the Footclan for the Game Boy. I know I had Star Fox 64 originally planned for my next LP, but I didn't get any practice on it. I never played it before. I don't want to cheat on that game, so I'm going to practice the hell out of it off camera and hopefully get good. And then I'll eventually attempt it. So, until then, we're going to be doing TMNT Fall of the Footclan and other LPs. So, hope you guys enjoy this one regardless. Here we go. Ultra Games made this game, huh? Cool. And note, I haven't played Fall of the Footclan in over 14 years. I haven't played it since I had an old-school Game Boy, so yeah, it's been a long time. Anyways, we're gonna leave it on stage one. I'm fine with that. First Ninja Turtle, let's see. Leonardo I'll start with, why not? If I recall, this Ninja Turtles game isn't too tough. It's fairly challenging, but not too tough, though. I mean, when you get to Stage 3 and Stage 4, it really picks up an intensity. Speaking of Stage 3 and Stage 4, I think there's only 4 stages in this entire game. Yeah, we just gotta slay some foot soldiers and some flying helicopter bug robots. Other than those, I think that's all we got in this segment of Level 1. Ah, jump kick those bug robots. Alright, foot soldiers, die. Whoa, almost got hit by that helicopter bot there. There we go. Oh yeah, when you kneel down with your Ninja Turtle, you can fire ninja stars, which is pretty cool. A good long-distance projectile attack. Aha! Whole pizza, epic. Jump kicked both of those foot soldiers right in the face. Slash, die. Aha! Own you all with my jump kick. And now we go on to segment 2 of stage 1. Here we go. Watch out for the foot soldiers here. They like to jump out of nowhere and try to get you. And don't worry about landing in the water. You won't take damage. And we got a new enemy here. We got the Mousers. Very easy. One slash takes them out. Oh god, whoa man. Those foot soldiers almost flew in my face there. Jump kick, dead. Die, you. Die, Mouser. Alright, let's get up here. Okay, watch out for the giant cannonball. Leap right over that and continue. And we got some baddies in here. Another new enemy. And more Mousers. Jump kick, die. For 14 years of not playing this game, I'm not doing too badly right now. Hopefully I can keep that momentum up. Alright, die, die. Goodbye, Mouser. Goodbye, Foot Soldier. All of you can burn together. And, oh man, that jumping Foot Soldier almost had me there. Okay, we're done with Segment 2 just like that. And now we're in Segment 3 of Stage 1. Now watch out for some Foot Soldiers riding on bikes. They'll try to run you down. Now watch out, jumping Foot Soldiers all over the place here. Oh man, I couldn't land on the ground fast enough to hit that one. Oh well. Hoo-ah! Jump over you. Perfect timing there. Oh god. Die. Cool, man. That was close. Yeah, you want to progress to the right slowly so you can catch all the enemies that come at you. Like those jumping foot soldiers. They are evil. Hoo-ah! Oh man. Barely got that guy. Die, die. Cool, man. Pizza. Yes. Kill that foot soldier. And jump over that motorcycle. Oh boy. Ah, damn it, I couldn't get that helicopter bug thing. Die. Hard to kill everything, but I'm giving it my best shot. Ooh, jump over that motorcycle. Die, you. Die. Die. Kill. Kill. Oh, man. Oh, man. That was close. Ooh. All right, you get over here. Not leaving until both of those little helicopter bugs are... Oh, man. Damn. I actually didn't take a hit there. I was ninja right there, folks. And more pizza. And how fitting, because I had pizza for dinner tonight. Yum. Red Baron pizza, to be exact. Alright, segment 4 of stage 1. And we fight the boss on this segment. Whoa, and that foot soldier almost landed right on top of my head. I love how those foot soldiers rain out of nowhere like that. Die, bat. Okay, I'm gonna jump kick these bats. Aha! Die, you foot soldier, not catching me. Die, Mouser. Yeah, the music's actually pretty catchy. And watch out, in segment 4, you got those black blocks that'll try to land on top of you. You can actually hit them with... Oh, crap. Missed that foot soldier. My jump kick was off a little. No matter. We will prevail. Oh, God. Come on. Oh, man. Almost got hit by that. Oh, God. Watch out for that foot soldier. Ooh, that was close. Jump on top of this pipe. Die, you. Over to him. And jump kick that... Oh, damn it. Did it a little too early. Oh, come on! Man, my time is getting bad now. Need a pizza! Would be great if I could get one. but it doesn't look like I am right now. Oh no. Ah, you asshole. Landed right on top of me. Boy, I'm not doing good right now. Really need some pizza, dammit. Come on. And I'm not getting anything. Alright, oh yes! Oh! Went off screen, bitch. I really could've used you. Oh well. We should be able to beat the stage one boss. Which is... We got Rocksteady. Jump over his bullets and jump kick. And wait for him to fire his two bullets. Or one. And then just land a jump kick. And just keep punishing him this way. Very easy. I didn't even take a hit on him. Wow. Alright, Rocksteady's done. And that's stage one complete. Woo! Alrighty, Roo. Yay, full life again. The enemy must be near April. The enemy must be near April screaming. Blah, I just screwed that whole thing up. No matter. Alrighty, I'm going to be Raphael now. Let's go. Stage two. And I'm going to save at the start of this stage. Because I don't really remember this one too well. And I might get owned hardcore. Kill these helicopter bug bots. Get down here, come on. Oh, we got these black pillars. Which, thank God, didn't crush me there. That could have been pretty bad. More foot soldier thrashing. Go. Oh man, that was close. Alright, let's stay up here. Kill, kill. Die, die. No way, jumping foot soldier. Not today. Get rid of those helicopter bug bots. More ground foot soldiers. Ah! Damn. That's really hard. Can I run with... No, I can't run. That sucks. You just have to hope you get lucky and move underneath them fast enough. Oh, those pillars are evil. You gotta watch out for those ceiling blocks, too. They'll try to crush you. Whole lot of hazards here. Man, jumping foot soldiers up the wazoo here. My goodness. Hopefully I can keep them up. Man. Oh boy, cannonball. Jump over. Another foot soldier dead. Another cannonball. And more cannonballs. Alright, quickly caught that foot soldier. Alright, you flying helicopter bug bot. Get down here. Dead. I'm gonna jump kick both of these guys and die. Make sure they're out of my hair. Oh, pizza, pizza, pizza. Hurry, hurry, get it. Yes. Alright. Love that health refill. Alright, let's press on. Through these cannonballs. More foot soldiers. Alright, come on. Get down here, you two. There we go. Smited them. Jump kick you. Okay, I'm gonna... Hoo-ah! Barely cleared that cannonball. And oh man. Alright, now we're in segment two of stage two. Ooh. Oh god, more cannonballs. Gotta quickly work our way up the steps before more come. Alright, kill the mouser. And let's see, make a jump, a leap of faith. Alright, got rid of the mouser and the foot soldier. Cannonball. Oh man. This is one hazardous stage here, my god. Die. Jump. Oh man, that was quick. Hey, you really gotta be on top of your game here. Oh, man. Oh, God. Hey, fireheads. Look like Fry Guys from Super Mario, too. Sort of. Hey, get over here, you. Alright, let me leap over here. Kill. Oh, man. Full pizza. Want. Yes. Or half a pizza. A quarter of a pizza. I don't even know. Haha, foot soldier fell in a lava pool and got old. Or something. Alright. Dodge the cannonball. Another Fry Guy head. And another jumping foot soldier. Boy, they are everywhere here. Aha! Own everything. Aha, you die. My timing's getting better, folks. Okay. Good. Wah! Yeah, you ain't clearing that pillar, buddy. Jump kick dead. Are we near the... Oh! Die! Freaking hate when they land on you like that. Oh god. Oh god. Jump! Oh, let's quickly get up the stairs. Alright, that's segment two done of stage two. Now, we already got Bebop? I didn't expect that. Yeah, watch out, he'll try to run, tackle you. Oh, I gotta hit off. Alright, let's land the jump kick. Alright, run away. Ah, god. Alright, Bebop wasn't too bad. Wahaha! Owned! And Raphael has beaten Bebop and cleared stage 2, apparently. Oh, man! Alright, what do we got here? Oh no, they escaped my car! Let's stop them, Ninja Turtles! Okay, who shall I be now? I think I'll be Michelangelo! Party time, dudes! Stage 3! Alright, let's save real quick. And now let's continue as Michelangelo, as we ride a truck. I love highway stages, very cool. Now we got some jumping foot soldiers and ground foot soldiers to work over. Get rid of them. Oh god, we have to return the helicopter bug bots here too. And more jumping foot soldiers. My god. I forgot the boss in this stage. I don't really- oh crap, landed on that foot soldier, that wasn't good. Aha, you missed. Oh, die, bastard. Oh man, I'm just getting seriously brutalized here. Half the time I can't even see these foot soldiers coming on screen because most of them are jumping on screen. Stop! Oh cool, I get deflector lids, I didn't know that. Good thing to know. Oh good pizza, yes. I won't take that for granted, trust me. Alright, kill these foot soldiers. At least I can see the jumping ones pretty well. Oh, not there. Came out a little too late. There we go. Kill. Die. Kill these helicopter bug bots. Die. Not surprised attacking me today. Go away. Okay, let's get up here. Haha, kick your lid right out. Ah, bastard. Well, pizza more than makes up for it. Let's go. Die, foot soldier. Aha! Own you with my nunchucks! I'll smack you all over! Okay, come on, let's go. Bring it, bitches! I'm ready. Yeah, these jumping foot soldiers are relentless, folks. Are we at the boss? No. It's just saying- oh, actually we are! Oh, man! Ah! Hurt Baxter. Let me just see if I can out-damage him here. Ah, god. Oh man, oh man. Come on, kill him! Yes! Oh man! Yeah, Baxter's projectiles were hard to dodge, my god. But I prevailed, barely. Alrighty, that's stage 3 done already, man. Here's the river, let's chase them! I think stage 4 is the last one in the game, folks. I think we're gonna have this Let's Play done. In this part, believe it or not, my god. Alright, we're gonna end it with Donatello. Here we go, stage 4. I believe this is the last stage in the game, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong, though. Save status. Alright, let's start swatting more foot soldiers. Watch out for some piranha plant. Not piranha plant, piranha fish, I mean. Oh, this stage, I kind of remember it a little bit. Actually, I think there's one more stage after this one. Oh, god. Oh, man, this place is gonna be annoying. You gotta watch out for these killer cannonballs that come off the top of the hill there. And you gotta kill these jumping foot soldiers, which will greet you on every log platform. Okay. I thought I died if I landed in the water. Oh, god. Oh, I guess we're going underwater. Let's go. Kill some piranha fish. And dodge some cannonballs, which are underwater. Great logic. More piranha fish and more foot soldiers. You want to play with me underwater? I don't think so. Ah, god, bastard. I hate these jumping foot soldiers. They're annoying. Sometimes it can be a nightmare to hit. Oh, when they land on you like that constantly. Man, those things are bitches, let me tell you. Now, your jump kick timing needs to be perfect on them. Or you'll take damage easy. Die! Yay, more pizza! Makes up for that, thank you. Oh, you sons of bitches. I just can't see where they're gonna land. See, look at that! You just don't know where they're gonna land until it's too late. Oh, bat off these freaking fish. Oh, great. Ugh, stupid cannonballs. And this level's throwing everything but the kitchen sink at me. Die. Ah, damn it. Man, oh man, I need another pizza quick. Alright, I think we're past that segment, and we're here. Save, because I'm really getting down there. This game is definitely not getting any easier. And we got some zigzag spike bots. I don't know what the hell they're called. That's my guess, at least. Watch out for monsters that jump out of the ground like that. The killer cannonball, watch out for that. More jumping mousers. Jumping mousers and jumping foot soldiers. Ugh. Jumping enemies are a big threat in this game. Yeah, kill everything. Ooh, man. Barely dodged that spike ball and the cannonball. Balls everywhere. And great, we got ceiling blocks falling down too. My god. Hazards every which way. Nowhere is safe. Good god. Ah! There we go. Oh man, that was close. Good god! Stop it with the hazards! Too much, too much! Then again, it is stage 4, so I can't be too surprised. This game is starting to get a little vindictive. Okay, jump over the cannonball, kill this guy. Kill the spike enemy. Cannonball, dodge. And more cannonball. Turn around, deck this guy with a jump kick. That worked. Alright, ooh man, that was close. Man, oh man. Foot soldiers, spike balls, everything, man. More cannonballs. Jump kick, dead. 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 Yeah, I'm gonna be a little quiet because I really gotta focus. There's a lot of crap coming on screen. And I gotta focus. Oh man, oh! Thank god for that pizza. Go away, Mouser. Go away, jumping foot soldier. Alright. Got to the end of that stage. And let me save at this guy in case I get owned hardcore. Oh, Shredder already! Damn! Oh, man. Yeah, you gotta hit him quicker than... Oh! Oh, damn, that was... Oh, god. Yeah, you gotta move out of the way of his sword. Slash him once, and then run away quick. Alright, this Shredder's not too bad. I got him in a pattern. Ha ha! Shredder has eaten my staff. Oh yeah. Go go Donatello. 2 Pro. And now. Ah, there is one more stage. Let's hurry! Here's the Technodrome! Alright folks, stage 5, and I believe this is definitely gonna be the hardest level in the game right here. So, actually no, I'm not gonna save yet. Let's go back to Leonardo. Stage 5. Alright, save real quick again. Alright, here we go. Hopefully we can get past the Technodrome and end this game, folks. Ah, god. Those humming bullets are evil. Oh, we gotta watch out for some electric shooters here. Oh, man, this is just not going well so far. Yeah, get that guy. Yeah, you leap over me and take that. Hey, watch out for those humming missiles. They can be kind of evil. Ah, great. Ah! Come on, take him out. Ooh, man. This level's seriously getting dangerous. Now watch out for those electric bolts. Kill those helicopter bug bots. Die, Mouser. Come on, I can use a pizza here. Please. Oh, god. You know what? I'm starting over. This is not looking good. Start over. With full health. Oh, man. This is probably going to take me a few attempts to beat this level. Ah, jump kick. And just jump over that guy altogether. Wait, wait. Oh, god. Oh, man, that was close. Alright, let me inch closer to this thing. Go, 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 go. Watch out for the mouser. And go. And kill. Alright, got them both with my jump kick. Haha, you miss. Ooh, jump kick you. Haha, wasted that, that tentacle robot, whatever it is. I forgot the real name of it. Kill Bowser. God damn it, slammed with that. Those helicopter bug bots. I'm gonna wait till they get down to my level and I'll slice them in half. There we go. Kill Bowser, kill, kill. Ah, god, get off of me. Hate those damn Bowsers. Alright, ooh, jump kick. A single jump kick takes out those tentacle robots. Good to know. God damn, I shouldn't have jumped there. I was trying to cut it off when it was too late. Die. Get out of here, Mouser. Not today. kill those little rolling cannonballs. Aha, jump kick that guy. Alright, let's see. Ah, damn. Too much crap coming at me, my god. Ah, get the pizza, hurry. Oh man, watch out for the humming missile. And another electric orb to jump past. Ooh, kill the bouncer. Alright, anything else here? Kill this guy. Ah, camp out here and kill him. Jump and dodge. And you die. Die. Jump kick. Thrashed. Alright, that's segment one done. And now segment two, which I'm going to save on. Slot 7. Here we go. Alright, let's see if we can get rid- Ah, damn it. Should've jumped. Oh well. I shall jump now. Aha, caught you. And great, we got more jumping foot soldiers. Oh god. Spike tank. Yeah, I forgot about those things on this level. Alright, let's see. Now we got some more humming spike balls. Oh god, mini. Should've just ducked and hit. Oh well. Oh man, oh man. What other hazards are there? Anything else coming? Trying to be wary. Oh god, another spike tank. Ooh. Yeah, you gotta be wary about those things. Trying to be on guard. Alright, kill the bouncer. Go, go, go. More jumping foot soldiers. Whoa, we got a double-bladed spike tank there. Getting a little more tricky. If that's even possible, whoa, coming back around. And oh man. These traps are relentless. Jumping mouser, jumping foot soldier. Humming spike ball. And another humming spike ball. And oh man. Whoa, now we got a ceiling. And a low rolling cannonball. Dead. Dead. Yes, another pizza. Ah, oh man, barely cleared it. I didn't think I was gonna make it there. There. Okay. Ah, greeted by my jump kick. Thanks for jumping straight into it. Oh boy, got two of these guys. And I got rid of them both easy. Woohoo, whoa, another spike tank. Duck low, kill that thing. Aha, jump kick. Duck, hit that. Okay, you gotta jump right in. Aha, dodge your tentacle. Die. Sword slash to the grill. Jump kick. Oh man, barely took that thing out. Oh, back to the jumping foot soldiers again, apparently. And ground patrol. Oh god, jumping mouse around a spike tank. Ah, god, too much. Are we near the end yet? Ah, get off. Full pizza, yes. Going to save right here real quick. I'm doing good. I don't want to lose my progress. Alrighty, folks. I think this is the final boss. We got Krang. Oh, man. Ninja darts do not work on him. Let me see if I can try... Oh, god. Let me see if I can get a jump kick off. Oh, man. Am I going to be able to beat Krang? I don't know. Jump. Come on. Oh, man. Jump check. Alright. Woohoo. Barely beat Krang. And I think that's the end of the game, folks. I think we beat Fall of the Foot Clan. Hopefully. All in one part. And I think that's it. Yep, we saved April. We are here to save April. You saved me. Thank you, Turtles. Yep, I think that's the game, folks. Hope you guys enjoyed TMNT Fall of the Foot Clan for the Game Boy. This is apparently the whole Let's Play right here. Hope you guys enjoyed it, as short as it was. And now we move on to the next game, which is Let's Play 110, coming up. Oh my goodness. And I'm trying to remember, oh yeah, I think I'm doing Metroid for the NES next, so stay tuned for that one, folks. Hope you guys enjoyed Fall of the Foot Clan. I know I did. And I'll see you guys later. Peace out.